upside down pull-ups.
That's the exact kind of imagery we need. Like, if we could jot that note down, that